Well, political tides have changed in the west coast town of Tofino. A new job prompted Mayor Perry Schmunk to resign. And at first, there were two candidates who came forward to replace him. But when one withdrew, the election turned into an acclamation. And this morning, Josie Osborne was sworn in as the new mayor of Tofino. CTV's Scott Cunningham was there.
Does the mayor of Tofino surf?
The mayor of Tofino has never tried surfing.
Definitely part of the gig. It's a must go at least once.
Okay, so she doesn't surf, but Tofino's new vegan mayor, who does drive a car, a clean diesel car, is ready to make some big waves on the West Coast.
I, Josie Osborne.
Packing a master's from Simon Fraser University, this marine biologist is taking on a new challenge. Josie Osborne grew up bouncing from place to place on Vancouver Island until she landed in Tofino and stayed for a decade and a half.
I've now lived in Tofino longer than I've lived anywhere else in my life.
With only 2 years left in his term, Tofino's mayor stepped away from his duties. In came Josie. Uncontested, the 41-year-old is now the town's top political dog and isn't wasting any time in outlining her goals.
Well, there's a few things I think that we need to do here.
Increasing affordable housing, upgrading an ancient wastewater system, and improving government transparency top Josie's to-do list. But this marine biologist is looking to land a very big fish in her term.
We're interested in creating some kind of hub activity center where colleges, universities, other institutions can work with us, and we can provide them with really high quality experiences that meet the needs of their students as well as the needs of our community.
A new mayor is pushing a new idea, building an education center aimed at attracting post-secondary institutions and the dollars they bring. In the community, it is already garnering mixed feelings.
I think it'd be a good idea. They've had something like that in Bamfield for a while. I assume it works well.
So I think it would be difficult. It wouldn't employ that many people to have some training here.
Economy-wise, it can only help, right?
Josie took another big step today, going public with her affiliation to Canada's Green Party. The new mayor saying she doesn't hide her attraction to the political left, but vows not to let it get in the way of local decision-making. Scott Cunningham, CTV News, Tofino.